So if you're here, it's because you've wanted to find out more about how you can gain access to the best information, the best experts, as it relates to long distance real estate investing. Stick around because I'm going to tell you exactly how you can do that coming up. Hi there, I'm Billy Keels, and I'm back once again to share tips and strategies with you that are going to help you to go out and make more money. They're going to help you to have more control over your free time, and ultimately, they're going to help you to live with less stress. So if it's your first time here, why don't you go ahead and subscribe as well as like in the channel. And once you do that, why don't you feel free to share it with at least two or three of your friends? Because when you do that, you are actively helping us to grow our community with other like-minded individuals, which is going to be phenomenal because that way we can learn and grow together. And as it relates to gaining access to the best experts, as it relates to long distance real estate investing, well, it's here, and this is time to share with you. Because for at least over the last year, you've been asking me through your comments on this platform, through your comments on our Instagram and our Facebook and YouTube, exactly how you could learn more, but do it at your pace, at your time, whether you're on a train, you're on the treadmill, you're in the kitchen cooking. And guess what? We've been able to deliver that, and it's now ready for you. And it's taken on the form of the Going Long podcast that has recently been released. And this is such an amazing opportunity for you to continue to connect with the best experts in U.S. real asset investing, as well as learning from real Main Street investors. The whole thing is you're going to be able to find, by going to any of the major platforms, we're on the Apple Podcast, we're on Google Play, we're on, you can find it on Stitcher, you can find us on Spotify, and a bunch of others. So we've made it really, really easy for you to find out as much as you can about long distance real estate investing, learning from the best in the business, and then taking that theory, then we want you to be able to put that into action. So we're going to continue to grow our community. This is a new platform. It's one that's for you, and it's one that has been built as a result of your comments. You've asked us, as I said, on all of the different platforms that we're already on, you've wanted something like this, and now you are here. The Going Long podcast with Billy Keels is here. And here's how you find us. Just go to any of your major platforms. And when you're on, I think we're like on 17 different platforms. So we made it really easy for you to find us. Just look up Going Long Podcast with Billy Keels and you will find us. And then once you're there, really want to make sure that you're providing us with your feedback on those platforms, leaving your comments, leaving your ratings. Of course, we always like a 5-star rating. And you know what? If we didn't get a 5-star, let us know why. Because the goal here is to always provide you with access, once again, when it's right for you, where it's right for you, to the best experts in real asset investing, as well as lessons from real life, real Main Street investors. So that's it. Today, it's really simple. So feel free, go out, find us on your favorite podcast platform of choice. And I am so excited about this. And I know the early feedback has been phenomenal. Maybe we can find a way to put some of the early comments on, because they're phenomenal. And they're helping us to bring you the best experts, your feedback, you're growing the channel, you're continuously downloading, let us know the value that it's adding for you, will be phenomenal. So I just wanted to keep this really short. I wanted to let you know that thanks to you, thanks for your comments, thanks for your questions, and we've created this Going Long podcast with Billy Keels just for you. So make sure that you subscribe and make sure that you leave your comments as always. And you know what? I want you to go out and make it an awesome day.